chance at all. Murray going nowhere, wrapped up back at the 41-yard line. He will be whistled down. Ryan Oracpo made the first hit. Carr going to throw it again. Going to look to run it. Can't get away and goes down at the 42-yard line, courtesy of Avery Williamson. And a pretty good stick by Michael Griffin. But he's not going to get back to the line of scrimmage. On the move, throws it, almost intercepted by David Bass, number 51. Another carry for Murray, and this one going nowhere. Pass this way, incomplete, and well covered by the Titans. Lost the ball, on the ground, who's got it? Tennessee.
Look at the one-on-one on the outside. Here they come.
Pump fake, looking for Cooper. Incomplete at the 5-yard line. Carr, gonna go for it all. To the goal line, off the intended receiver, Andre Holmes, number 18. Going up top. Oh, and what a play defensively.
Harris Cox.
Almost an interception. Bortles looking for Allen Robinson, but closed down quickly. Jarrell Casey. Second and goal. Coming up short. This is about Robinson. Nothing there. Paul Krug plugged that one up. Bortles fakes across the middle. Oh, almost intercepted. B.W. Webb had it right in his hands. Oh, and the snap over the head of Bortles. And he will fall on it. Ball three. Touchdown. Turnover turns into a touchdown. That's Wesley Woodyard. Doors out. It's tipped at the line. Ball in the air. Incomplete pass. Bortles across the middle and in and out. It's incomplete. Fourth and four. Here they come. Bortles spins out. Down he goes. And a sack for the Titans.
Puts into the nickel here, and he goes deep down the sideline, and it's picked off and then dropped by Parrish Cox. First and 10, Powell remains. Ooh, that was dangerous. Picked up and deflected on the play. Nice defensive play. Good time and deflected. Complete. And here's a first and 10. This time they shut it down with Casey. Zach Brown, right through the middle. Brought down, Carl Krug.
Brady is sacked. And brought down immediately behind the line of scrimmage by Jarrell Casey. Brady sets it up, and White gets hit behind the line from David Bass. Brandon Bolden can't get there. And Angelo Blackson was trying to bend him over, too. Fake it inside, go outside to LaFell. Out of bounds. Daquan Jones and Williamson making that stop. For the gun, Brady. Timing well. End zone! Incomplete!
As that football comes loose, who's got it? And it is Titans football. Take another look.
Crackle coming off right in his face. Rejects it.
Of course, Andre Johnson, the other. Goes through 10 that pass, but Hopkins in the back of the end zone. He is incomplete. The pressure. Freeman sidesteps it. It's intercepted off the deflection. Picked off by Denoris Searcy. Quick pass and nothing doing to Dante Moncrief. Daquan Jones with the tackle. Third down and one for the Colts to start this quarter. Pressure coming. Freeman is sacked.